In Ronald Reagan's final speech from the Oval Office, he said, "We lead the world because unique among nations, we draw our people, our strength, from every country and every corner of the world. The success of any organization is contingent upon a workplace where the administration encourages a workforce which respects, appreciates, serves, and values the variety of differences that exist in the community. The Jefferson Parish Diversity and Inclusion Advisory Board was established to champion the benefits of diversity through development, implementation, and support of activities that honor the unique abilities and address the common concerns of Jefferson Parish employees. This group of volunteers works to promote diversity as an integral part of excellence and to discourage discrimination based on race, ethnicity, gender, age, socioeconomic status, and other factors which deny the essential humanity of all people. By working together and through open communication, we all can work to elevate the performance of Jefferson Parish by respecting, celebrating, and embracing the collective mixture of differences and similarities of our employees."